Well, the holidays are certainly here, and we like to call it the Season of Hope. It's a big campaign where local organizations and businesses unite to bring hope to children right here in the Coastal Bend who wouldn't otherwise receive any holiday gifts. With me today is Omar Lopez. He is the Corporate Communications Manager for AEP Texas. Thank you for joining us, Omar.
Hi, Clarissa. Thanks for having me here. I appreciate it.
Yeah, it's great to see you. Now let's get started with, why was it so important for a company like AEP Texas to be involved in the Season of Hope campaign?
Well, you know, Clarissa, we know that COVID has really changed the game this year. And every year at Christmas, there are a lot of kids who maybe not get the Christmas that they want or the Christmas that they wish for. But kids are kids, they just want Christmas. And This year is so unique in the sense that it's been challenging on everybody. So we really wanted to partner with Coastal Living and KZTV just to join this campaign, because if you can donate a toy, donate a toy. Because now more than ever, probably more than any time in our lifetime, all of us who are alive today, people need help. People need help. And there are going to be a lot of kids out there who wake up on Christmas and they just want to know that Santa Claus reached them. And this is the easiest way to help. Just donate a toy.
Absolutely. Well, now typically we're used to seeing the boxes around town where we can donate, but it looks a little different this year for sanitary and safety purposes. How are we able to donate to such a great cause?
Well, the easiest thing to do, we're directing it right back to you. Go to Chris6 Cares, and that website will give you all the information about where you can donate your toy. I already have my toy ready to go. Oh. I bet you, I'm pretty sure some kids will probably say, who's Pac-Man? It's been a long time since I was a kid. But you go to Chris6 Cares, and you can see all the community initiatives there that Coastal Living's been involved with. I know you guys were really behind Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and now jumping so early into the holiday season, it's good because people are going to be asking, where can I take a toy? Where can I donate? Where can I help? This is the easiest way to donate and help kids across the community.
Definitely. And it's surprising that the amount of children that wouldn't normally receive holiday gifts. So like you said, it's just great for them to know that Santa is thinking of them and that their good deeds didn't go unnoticed this year. Because that's the only reason that we behaved as children, right?
Exactly. You know, Clarissa, it's been such a challenging summer for everybody. As far as our employees go, you may have seen our employees on the streets with masks. We have a lot of new safety procedures in place just to stay safe with COVID and the pandemic going on. And, you know, our guys are still going to work. They're still on call. And, you know, if you let me, I'd like to say thank you to the community. We know it's been a summer of hurricanes and tropical storms and just preparing. I feel like every week there was another storm in the Gulf. And, you know, we stayed prepared. We stayed ready. Our guys went to Louisiana. They went all up along the coast to help all the other utility companies. Thank goodness that, you know, in our community, we were spared some of the bigger storms. But I know that if your viewers in Kingsville, your viewers maybe in Victoria, that area, off to the Field, Woodsboro, they all saw some of that tropical storm Beta rain. And I feel like we were all on edge all summer because we were preparing for a storm. We were living with COVID. Everything was so uncertain. So we really want to say thank you. AEP Texas would like to thank the community. You guys, everyone believed in us and they still trust us. And, you know, we asked people not to approach our crews because of COVID-19. And everyone in the community complied. They were so good about waving from beyond and saying thank you from beyond. And it's not over. Now we move into the winter. It's going to get colder. We may see, you know, some severe weather, and we're prepared for that as well. But it certainly has been a summer of challenge for everyone. And I think that no one will probably feel that more than parents with kids. So Season of Hope was sort of a natural fit for us. Donate a toy, it'll go to Toys for Tots. The thing about Season of Hope that I think a lot of people don't know is when you donate a toy to Season of Hope and Toys for Tots, it stays here. It stays local. So you can be sure that your toy is gonna go to a kid in the Coastal Bend. It's the easiest way to make someone really happy this Christmas.
Well, beautifully said. And on behalf of the community, we want to thank you all at AEP as first responders here in the Coastal Bend for keeping us powered up and keeping our daily lives the routine way that we like them to be. And we couldn't do that without you. Thank you so much for participating in this year's Season of Hope. Now, if you're watching and you want to participate, don't forget to visit chris6cares.com for more details. Omar, thank you so much for your time and happy holidays.
Thank you. Happy holidays to you too.